With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, friends. So, in this question, it is given that given here is a hurt. Make a hurt of same design in your notebook with the help of following dimensions. So, this is your hurt given in the question. Okay. And similarly, with these dimensions, I have to make this hurt. Okay. So, here I will make it. So, you can see here my AP is also given 2 cm. My BC equals to FG equals to CE equals to HD. So, my BC is given. My CE is given. My FH is given. My HG is given. Is 4 cm. BF equals to CH equals to EG is 6 cm. And AP equals to PC equals to PB is equals to 2 cm. So, here I will draw it. So, with the help of scale. Okay, first here what we will draw? BC. BC is 4 cm and my CE is also 4 cm. So directly I will draw 8 cm line there also. Okay, so here you can see this is my BC and this is my CE. Okay, now here what it is given? My BF is also given. So my BF is equals to 6 cm. So here you have to take a 6 cm straight line from this point. Okay, 6 cm, it means till here we have 6 cm. Okay, so mark is as F, 6 cm. Now FH and HG both are 4 cm. So here I will draw a 8 cm line. Okay, so this is my H and this point is my G point. Okay. Now, my EG. So, my EG is given 6 cm. It means that it will be directly joined with this. Now, here my CH. My CH is also 6. Now, you can see we have drawn this dimension. Okay. Now, we have to draw this triangle shape. So, here AP, BC, PB, 2 cm. So, my AP and PC. PC will be here 2 cm. So, this is my 4 cm. You can mark here. This will be my P point. Now, on P point, we will draw AP and AP is 2 cm. So, in like this. And my DE. DE is also same. And DC is also 2 cm. Okay. So, here it will be joined like this. 2 cm. So, for making this from A, you will pass. And consider a line here that the midpoint of 4 cm is here, 2 cm. So, from this a dotted line will be passing like this. Okay. So, this will be your midpoint D. Okay. And you have to join DC and DE. So, you can see this is my required figure like this with the following dimensions. So, I hope you understand the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.